We hear plenty about women struggling to balance motherhood with their working life, but a new study suggests it's a growing issue for dads as well. According to the Modern Families Index, getting that right work-life balance is becoming increasingly difficult and stressful for fathers. More than one in three said they'd be willing to take a pay cut to achieve a better work-life balance. Over two-thirds said they would consider their childcare arrangements before taking on a new job or a promotion, and almost half want to downshift to a less stressful job. I'm joined now by two dads, Mohsin Jamil, CEO of TradeNext, who has three kids, and also Alex Eales, who writes a blog about fatherhood and has two young sons. For the record, I've got two young girls, so we've got pretty much all bases covered here. Mohsin, you have a very hectic job, so just tell us how many hours you work and how much time do you have for your two sons and a daughter?
Matt, I really work long hours for my firm because it's a very new startup firm, to be honest. I've been working for the firm for the last 6 years, and from 9 o'clock in the morning, I know the time I go to the office, but I don't know the time I come back because many reasons. The market that is a 24-hour market. So being the CEO of the firm, I have to be extra vigilant on the market side because if something goes wrong, you know, it's within a fraction of a second, then I'm out of the business, you know.
So from the business side, that all sounds very reasonable. I'm sure people who invest in it and your colleagues all think, yeah, you know, stride on. That sounds good stuff. Make us all loads of money. What about the kids and your partner? What's it like for them?
Well, to be honest, I've not given too much time to the family since I started the business. And I miss something in between, you know, myself, or rather I can say a fatherhood, to be honest. My son is going to a secondary school, and I believe that he needs me at this stage. I have, he comes to me mourning all the time, and you know, that I have not been able to make it up for sports day or any sort of event that he's participating in.
Do you feel guilty?
I do feel guilty a lot.
What do you do with that guilt? Do you just park it at the back of your mind, or is it becoming more at the front of your mind now, especially when you hear these figures?
Well, to be honest, I mean, one aspect is, you know, sometimes you can't give the best of the both world, you know. So important thing is, from my perspective, is to put them in a grammar school, which I have done, you know, a private school rather, sorry, I will say. And then I want to give them the best of the life, you know. And but somewhere, I think I'm feeling guilty because I think I need to give time because he's going to a stage. He's at a stage where he wants a mentor.
And there's always stages when there are kids. And Alex, you have done something about this. Tell us about what the work-life balance you have struck between you and your partner and your two boys.
So I think the best way to start it is that when my son was first born, I have a five-year-old, I kind of felt like I wanted to be part of what he was doing, part of his life as he grew up, see some of those big milestone moments. And so after 9 months of him being born, I actually took an extended paternity leave. And then after those next 3 months, my wife and I both went back to work part-time. So I now work 4 days a week and she works three.
Do you ever want to get away from the kids a bit more, though, and, you know, get your head down into work? Because I'll freely admit that sometimes I feel about like that, especially after half-term.
Yeah, I mean, definitely. I think the balance between working part-time and then being at home is a really nice one. But you need to have a partner and be an employer who can support that, I think. So my Wednesdays at home are fantastic, but equally getting on the train on a Thursday morning thinking I'm going to work now is quite nice too.
And just briefly, Alex, what we've heard from Mohsin say and these figures, does it resonate with you? And do you think if you feel like that, you should go for it and do it?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I've absolutely think I've made the right decision in setting up my working life and family life as I have. As long as it suits you and suits your partner, then yeah, I think it's a great thing.
Gentlemen, thank you so much indeed. I've got to strike a balance now because we are out of time, but appreciate you coming in to talk about it.
Thank you so much. Pleasure.